Time now for our fight replay. Let's check it out from a different angle. And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Let's check out the action on our fight replay. And here we see the stunning KO that retained her title. The shot lands with picture-perfect accuracy. Her opponent goes limp, her arms go up, and she retains her world title. And let's see that again. Let's take a look at that from a different camera. And here it is again. Take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown. And here it is one more time. Boom! And that's all she wrote. Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. Here, let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown